Hi everyone, welcome back to my channel. In today's video, I will share with you 10 luxury items I would buy again. This video was inspired by Lux Purse Lover. She did this video 8 months ago. I think this is such a great topic, and if you guys wanted to do this video, please go ahead. Let us know which luxury items you would buy again and again. So in this video, I will share with you some handbags, some SLG accessory, and some jewelry pieces. So without further ado, let's just jump into it. So the first one I pick is this one. This is the Louis Vuitton Amo BB in Ampang leather, and they also call Neon Amo BB. Maybe surprise you, maybe you guys probably think I will pick the on the go PM. So it is my wonderful favorite handbag. The reason I didn't pick up that bag because that bag, the price point is too high. Also, the bottom doesn't have feet. I mentioned in that video, this is two cons for that bag. So instead, I pick this one. There's four reasons I picked this one. First, it is the black bag. I think the black bag is very, very neutral color, and it can go with any outfit, and I don't need to purchase another black bag in my collection if I already have this one. And the second reason is it has the feet, and this is the feature I like for the leather bag. I think a leather bag should have feet to protect the bottom part of the leather. The third reason is this bag is so versatile. It is a BB size, however, it can fit so much. So this one actually you can use as an everyday bag or occasional bag. If you use an occasional bag, I highly recommend it take off the strap. If you want to use it as a casual bag, then you put a strap on and make this bag a little bit casual. And if you want to make it as a work bag, definitely it can fit all your essentials. See how soft this leather is. It has the big capacity. I also have a video for review and the comparison with the Epi leather of the Amo BB. So compared with the Epi leather, I prefer this one because it's soft, it fit more, and it just look perfect for the everyday. Number four reason I picked this one is the price point. Now you guys know, recent years Louis Vuitton released a lot of new handbags. Every single handbag is over $2,000, including those the canvas. However, this is a full leather bag, and the current price is $2,270. So if you guys are thinking this bag, I highly recommend it. The price tag is great. So this is the bag I will purchase over and over again. So this is the first one. Moving on, the next one, I'm sure most of you already know which one I will pick. So I will talk quickly before you hate me. So this is the one I will pick. This is the Speedy 25 Bandolier, and this bag I've been talking in my channel a lot. You guys probably sick of hearing this one, so this is definitely the one I will buy over and over again. As a matter of fact, I have the most Speedy bag in my collection, so you guys know how much I love the Speedy, because the Speedy Bandolier has the strap. It makes this bag even more versatile. So, and the price tag also very, very nice. And I highly recommend it. This is my forever bag. This one definitely I would buy over and over again. No matter what happened, I just want to get the Speedy 25 Bandolier, whether it's a canvas. If the canvas is discontinued, I will buy the leather version. This is the second one. My third pick is from Celine. So this is the only Celine bag I have it. This is a Celine luggage in the nano size. I also talk about this bag so many times, and this bag, it can fit so much. And if I only can have 5 bags, this bag will be my casual bag. It comes with the strap. This strap is pretty long, but I don't really care. I just love this bag. I feel this bag is so comfortable to use. It has a bigger capacity. You can use a work bag, a weekend bag, a travel bag, because it also have the zipper closures. It's very safe. This is the bag I will purchase over and over again. However, one thing I want to talk about is that this bag I probably will purchase from pre-loved. I don't think I will purchase from retail store. I think it's still very pricey, but when you go to pre-loved market, you probably can get a very good deal. Sometimes you even can get the 40 to 50% off. And I also highly recommend it. If you haven't tried this bag, you need to try it. It's such a great bag and it's so comfortable to use. So this is my third bag. I have two more left. That two more bag is from Chanel. Not this guy, even though I love this guy so much. If I have to buy over and over again, I will choose something else. So the first Chanel bag is this one. This is the Chanel reissue in the mini size. I love this bag. I always recommend it to get this bag. Right now the Chanel Classic Flap is so expensive. But this bag is such a nice bag. It is the most classic bag from the fashion house and I love the size. This size is actually not bad at all because Chanel bag tend to use as an occasional bag. So you really don't need to buy a large bag from Chanel. You really have to think, you know, what the bag is used for. Like me, I pick this bag and most likely I only use occasional. So I will pick this bag and it fits a lot. The leather is aged calf skin leather. It's not like a lambskin leather. Very delicate, scared to use, but this one I feel is much better for the leather, so I don't need to worry too much. Even though I scratched, because the leather itself, the feature of the leather, it probably not gonna see the scratch so obviously. So this is the one, and the interior also full leather line. I love this bag. The features, the strap, you just can use it as a single strap or as a double strap. The reason I didn't pick the mini also because the strap, I think the strap is not so versatile like the mini reissue. Mini reissue has a more versatile than the mini classic flap. And plus right now Chanel don't come out the classic flap in a caviar leather. So it's kind of like afraid of use the leather because the leather is very delicate. I like to use a bag, feel very comfortable. I can wear anytime. I don't need to think too much about the leather part. I don't need to baby it. So that's the reason I picked this one. And I also think, you know, this bag is still in a good price point among those classic flap. And this is the one I will buy over and over again. So this is the Chanel mini reissue. Moving on, next one, you guys also know which bag will I pick. I talk the most. That is the Chanel Coco handle. I love this bag. It is such a classic elegant bag. I always recommend this bag if you just start with a Chanel collection because first of all, the price point is good among those classic handbag, and the second, this holds a lot. The third reason, this bag is just stunning. You can dress up, dress down, and this bag is really versatile. You can even use everyday bag if you want. If I have to buy the Chanel bag over and over again, the Coco handle will be the one. Whether this is a burgundy, whether this is a black, or whether this is a beige, that's the bag that will be always in my collection. It has the 4 feet. It comes with the strap. This strap, of course, you can wear as a crossbody or shoulder bag. It has full leather line and it has the 2 compartment. Middle have a slip pocket. It can fit a lot. I also have the video talking about this bag. You can check it out. It's such classic bag. I highly recommend it. So this is another one. Those 5 bags have their own purpose for the work, travel, casual, occasional. So those are the 5 bags. So now we are moving to the SLG. For SLG, I already stopped to buying SLG. I will only pick 2 SLG. The first pick is this one. This is the Chanel O case. This is my favorite piece from Chanel SLG. I think this one, the size is a perfect. You see the shape, not a bulky. It is very flat, so it is perfect for the mini bag since Chanel bag is kind of small and also kind of used as an occasion. So I don't want to spend money on Chanel wallet. Instead, I just buy this type of the card holder. This one you can use as a wallet, card holder, and also the cosmetic pouch. But I don't really use it as a cosmetic pouch. I think this is so perfect. Every time when I use a Chanel handbag, I always bring this with me. I put the credit card bill and also a house key and some coins. It just fit everything inside this case. So I love this one so much. So this is the one that I will pick from the Chanel. Moving on the next one, I pick one SLG from Louis Vuitton. That is the Louis Vuitton Victorian wallet. Now happen to be both SLG. It's a red color. You guys know I love red. This is such a versatile wallet. I love the size. It's not big size. It's the compact wallet and the size is so perfect. It has the credit slots, it has the bill compartment, and it has the zipper compartment. This one you can put your coins, so everything that you need in this wallet. So this is the wallet I will definitely purchase over and over again. They do come with the other type of the material, which is the canvas or epi leather. I still prefer to get the Anpang leather. It's a very durable, it's a very soft. So this is the item I will pick. So now I already have 7 pieces, 3 more pieces to go, which 3 I will pick. So the first one I will definitely pick is my Cartier Love bracelet. Now this bracelet I purchased in 2017. The first day I purchased, I wear this one. This is the piece I wear the most. Cost per wear already worth to the penny. And I do love and I do enjoy to wear this bracelet. Even though I have the Justin Clue, but I think compared with the Justin Clue, I'd rather to have this one. This one I kind of controversial. Not a lot of people love because people think it's not too convenient. But for me, I just get so used to it. Since first day until now, I really never take it off. So it's been with me all the time. I just love this piece. So this is definitely the piece I will purchase over and over again. This bracelet just become part of my life. You can see how much I love this piece. I also have a review for this one for the wear and tear. I will link the video below. You can check it out how I wear, how to protect it to the scratch. So this is the piece that I will purchase over and over again. The next piece of jewelry that I pick is from Van Cleef. The one I pick, of course, it's gonna be the vintage Alhambra onyx necklace. I just love this piece so much. It's such a classic and pop-up piece. I highly recommend this piece. I do have 3 vintages. Among those 3, this is my favorite one. So they increased like $200 on last month at the first day of the June. But this one, I still highly recommend it. You will love it. It just elevates your look when you wear this necklace. I think this is the best necklace. Even though I do love other pieces that I have it, but compared with the other piece, this is my favorite one. So this is the one that I will purchase over and over again. Moving on, my last pick is the Louis Vuitton shawl. I love this scarf so much. As you can see, a lot of wear and tear. I know even though this is not easy to take care of that, I just love Louis Vuitton shawl, and I like to bring the scarf with me all the time. I take an express bus, the air conditioner is really strong. I always, you know, use that when I take it on the bus, and if in the winter, I just cannot without the Louis Vuitton shawl. It is so warm, so comfortable to wear. I understand that it's not easy to take care of that, but since you have the first snag, next snag you don't have any much feeling. I know the first snag is really heartbroken, you know, I just be so carefree, but it still will happen. So just keep in mind, you know, this is gonna happen. This is a normal wear and tear. But compared with the Burberry doesn't have much wear tear like the Louis Vuitton shawl. I understand that, But this one, it just feels so warm and so comfortable to wear. I also highly recommend it. The price tag, it is pretty high, and but sometimes, you know, you can buy from the pre-loved market. If they don't have a very strong smell, it should be okay. I see the pre-loved market, they sell pretty cheap, right? Sometimes at least like $100 or $200 off from the original, which is, I think it's a very good deal. Just make sure, read the description, you know. Some people are very sensitive to the odors. If you don't want to spend the money on the retail, then check out the pre-loved market. So that's the last pick. So this is all about today's video. I hope you guys enjoy, and I will see you very soon. Have a wonderful day. Bye bye.